Welcome in, this is Oliver Farman here at Granite Automotive. This is a brand new vehicle GM has made. This is the Buick Envista. This is a 2024. This one is the Avenir. It's as fancy as they get. These are LEDs, LEDs even in the rear, LEDs. You got your new Buick logo too. Pretty darn neat, pretty darn cool. You've got on this thing your keyless entry. You press this little button on the door, you get right in. You hop in, also keyless start. You push a button and you're running. I've also got a power lift gate. More trunk space, more space, more space, more space. A spare tire, not just an inflation kit. You know the drill, GM, take care of you. Now let's take a look inside. Go ahead and jump in this front passenger seat. First thing you might notice is this giant touchscreen driver information cluster. Another thing I noticed right away is wireless phone charger. My phone dies a little bit, you know, here and there. Whose doesn't, right? And I've got a heated steering wheel. I've got my automatic high beams. I've got an actual gear shifter, not some twisted little dial buttons, no, the real deal, real gear shifter. I've got heated seats, heat me up, high, medium, and low, Android Auto, wireless, Apple CarPlay. This is your Avenir seats. These are terracotta accents, baby. Terracotta. One of the best parts about these Buick Envistas is they're inexpensive. And I know price doesn't sell the cars, yada, yada, sure they don't. I've got more Envistas coming in that start with a two. That's right, they're around $25, $26,000. I've got them coming in that. This is my top of the line, as fancy as it gets. This is gonna be close to that 31 range with all your safety equipment. And great news is a lot of safety features are becoming standard on these. Backup camera, standard. It's gonna emergency pedestrian brake. You know, you're cruising through the parking lot, somebody comes walking in, it's gonna lock up the brakes. You're not gonna be running people over in the parking lot, hopefully. If you wanna come look at one, you can ask for Oliver. I'd be happy to see you down here at Granite.